Refugee advocates are blaming government policies for a wild brawl involving 40 teenagers at the Broadmeadows Detention Centre. Seven were taken to hospital after an argument over computers turned violent.
Ambulances filed out of the Broadmeadows Detention Centre, ferrying seven injured Afghan teenagers to hospital, three others treated at the scene.
Clearly the department is concerned by this incident. There were a number of injuries, fortunately none of them major.
Smashed furniture piled high, a number of windows shattered, proof of the violence between 40 youths sparked by an argument over the facility's six computers.
The new boys felt that they were not getting their fair share and the old boys were saying just hang on.
100 unaccompanied detainees had just been transferred to the newly expanded centre on Saturday from Christmas Island, tripling the population despite immigration's own website stating it can hold only 60.
And we're seeing the incidence of this violence increase as more and more people arrive and less people leave.
Advocates angry that the federal government still hasn't honoured its commitment to end the detention of minors.
That it is absolutely wrong for the Australian government to lock up children, they're teenagers, locked up with no families, they have no idea what's happening to them, where their cases are going, and they're frightened.
A staff cleaned up today, police and immigration officials questioned those involved. Up to 30 were involved in a similar brawl in May, in which three were injured. But authorities deny there's an issue.
This is not the way differences should be resolved, but from time to time this does occur. It is not a symptom of any particular regime, it's not a symptom of any particular policy.
Andrew Lay, 10 News.